8, 7, 6,
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And liftoff at dawn. The dawn of Orion and a new era of American space exploration.
Velocity now 1,341 feet per second. 1 minute, 50 seconds in. Still looking good. Coming up on 2 minutes. 2 minutes into the flight. Good engine control on the first stage. Port and starboard boosters still at good chamber pressures in the full power mode, and good core chamber pressure in the partial thrust mode at 2 minutes 22 seconds in. Minutes 35 seconds in, still looking good. Coming up on the 2 minute 43 second mark. Mark 2 minutes 43 seconds. The Delta IV of Heavy Valkyrie now just weighs one half as much as it did at launch, burning propellant at the rate of 4,744 pounds per second. Three minutes 1 second into the flight. Still looking good. Passing Mach 5. Three minutes, 16 seconds in. Good engine control. Less than 1/2 minute remains on three booster flight. 3 minutes, 30 seconds in. We're standing by for the command to go to the partial thrust mode in the port and starboard booster. That command should occur about 10 seconds from now. 3 minutes, 30 seconds in. And we've had partial thrust command. Port and starboard should be toggling down to the partial thrust mode. Standing by for main engine cutoff. We have cutoff in the port and starboard and separation. A good separation of the port and starboard boosters. Core booster now powering up to the full power mode. 4 minutes, 10 seconds into the flight.